Good morning, students. Hope you all are fine. So this is your EVIS class. So student, as we all know, we are doing chapter number 1. We have read this chapter and the name of the chapter is Where Am I? So we have read a full chapter. We have studied about the directions, what are the directions, right? How many directions are there? So students, today what we will do, today we will do some difficult words of this chapter. We will learn some difficult words today. So let's start from the first word. C-A-R-A-V-A-N. It's caravan. C-A-R-A-V-A-N. The meaning of caravan is, it is a type of huge vehicle. Ye ek tarah ka bahut bada vehicle hota hai. So caravan. The spelling of caravan is C-A-R-A-V-A-N. Caravan. So the next word is T-R-A-V-E-L-L-I-N-G. It's traveling. Traveling. And the meaning of traveling is yatra karna. When we go here and there, usko kya bolte hain? Yatra karna. Tab hum kahin achhi jagah jaate hain ghoomne. So what we say that we are going for the travel. Ki hum kisi yatra ke liye ja rahe hain. So traveling, yatra karna. The next word is D-E-C-I-D-E-D, decided. Decided. And the meaning of decided is tay karna. Sometimes we decide something. Hum bahut si cheeze kai baar kya karte hain, decide karte hain. Just like if I will say, I have decided that we are going to Delhi tomorrow. Ki kal hum kahan ja rahe hain? Delhi. So this is decided. The next word is J-O-U-R-N-E-Y, journey. And the meaning of journey is yatra. Traveling is yatra karna and journey is yatra. So the next word is compass. C-O-M-P-A-S-S. It is a type of tool. Compass is a type of tool. So question. So the word straight. S-T-R-A-I-G-H-T. What do you mean by straight? Means seedha. Straight means seedha. The next word is D-I-R-E-C-T-I-O-N. It's direction. Direction. And what do you mean by direction? Disha. And how many directions we have? Hamari kitne directions hai? 4. East, west, north and south. The next word is M-O-R-N-I-N-G. Morning. And I think everyone knows the meaning of morning, subha. Morning means subha. The next word is E-A-S-T, east. What is this? This is a direction. I think you all know. This is east. W-E-S-T, west. This is west. N-O-R-T-H, north. S-O-U-T-H, south. Student, I think you all know what are these? These are directions. We have studied about direction in a chapter. So, after the difficult words, we will do question answers. I hope you all have understood the meanings and the spellings of difficult words. Now we will do the question answers of this chapter. So the question number 1 is, what are directions? What are directions? So students, east, west, south and north are all directions. How many directions are there? 4 directions are there. East, west, south and north are all directions. If the examiner will ask, if your teacher will ask the question that what are directions? So what you will say? East, west, south and north are called directions. Now the next question is, who help us to locate the direction? Who help us to locate the direction? The compass helps us to locate the direction. Who help us to locate the direction, students? The compass helps us to locate the directions. Okay, the next question is, who help us to find the place. किसकी help से हम place को find out करते हैं? With the help of direction we can find out the place. So we can write directions help us to find the place. So students, if we want to find some place, so what we have to do? We have to take help from the direction. And direction help us to find a place, right? Okay, the next question is, where does the sun rise? जो sun है वो कहाँ से उगता है? कहाँ से rise करता है? The sun rises in the east. जो sun है वो कहाँ rise करता है बेटा? In the east. East से वो rise करता है. So again I am explaining both of the questions. Who help us to find the place? Directions help us to find a place. Where does the sun rise? The sun rises in the east. The next question is, where does the sun set? Sun chhipta kis taraf hai? Kahan sun set hota hai? The sun sets in the west. The sun sets in the west. So, what's the question is, where does the sun set? The sun sets in the west. So, the next question is, what are landmarks? I think you all know what are landmarks. So, you can write in the answer. Landmarks are the well-known places in a locality. What do you mean by well-known? Jaane pehchaane. Jo landmarks hote hain, they are the well-known places in a locality. Just like, one temple is nearby my home. So that is my landmark. वो क्या हो गया मेरा? Landmark हो गया. तो जो भी जानी पहचानी कोई चीज होती है, वो क्या होता है? जो भी जानी पहचानी कोई place होता है, that is called landmark. So we can say, landmarks are the well-known places in a locality. Now come to the next question. The next question is, what is a map? Map क्या होता है? A map is a drawing or a diagram. A map is a diagram or a drawing of a large area. एक large area का कोई या तो diagram हो या drawing हो, उसे क्या बोलते हैं? Map. So we can say a map is a diagram or a drawing of a large area. इसे क्या बोलते हैं? Map. Again I am repeating the answer. जो map होता है वो किसी भी लार्ज एरिया का, किसी भी बड़े एरिया का क्या होता है बेटा? डायग्राम होता है और ड्राइंग होता है. सो द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट इज एन एटलस? दिस इज वेरी स्मॉल वर्ड, एटलस. व्हाट इज एन एटलस? अ बुक ऑफ मैप्स. जो मैप की बुक होती है इज कॉल्ड एन एटलस. और उस मैप की बुक में वेराइटी ऑफ मैप्स होते हैं, अलग अलग मैप्स होते हैं, तो उसको क्या बोलते हैं? एन एटलस. सो वी कैन से अ बुक ऑफ मैप्स इज कॉल्ड एन एटलस. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट मैप, राइट? सो दिस इज योर बुक एंड एट पेज नंबर 6 देर आर सम मैप्स. दिस इज वर्ल्ड मैप, दिस इज इंडियाज मैप, दिस इज सिटी मैप, किसी की भी सिटी का मैप हो सकता है, दिस इज लोकैलिटी मैप, राइट? So they all are different types of map. World map, India map, city map, locality map. So students, जिस book में ये सारे map होते हैं, अलग अलग जितने भी map होते हैं, that is called an atlas, right? So today what we have done? Today we have done all the difficult words of this chapter and all the question of this chapter, question and answers of this chapter. And we have read this chapter before, so I think you all have understood this chapter. If there will be any doubt, then you can ask any type of question in your doubt session. So that's it for today. See you in the next class.